Hello guys, first of all, I hope you're fine. So I will present you my teams for the upcoming Zoro Treasure map. My teams are including two boosters and some recent legends, but don't be afraid, they are totally replaceable and it will be really easy to replace them. Here, just check the recommended characters. So Bonnet is only here because she is a 1.4 boost. Same here with Luffy. So the only needed unit here is Koala. Hearts alive, firestorms, and when they strike, we feel the love. Sparks will fly, they ignite our bones, and when they strike, we light up the world. Here, only a front captain, Trunks versus, is needed. Use his pay, stage 4, or use his versus effect, stage 5. Same here, Kid is not needed at all. Just check the recommended characters. Only a versus Whitebeard as front captain will be enough. Here you can replace Marco V2 with Ben Beckman from the last batch. So I hope my video will help you, and don't forget, it's only a game, just take pleasure, and I will see you in another video. I wish you good luck for this treasure map. See you guys.